Pitch Pizzeria.
Pitch.
In Dundee.
In Dundee.
Because it's in our neighborhood, so.
And it's really nice outside, so we decided just to walk over there because it's super, super nice.
It's too close, also. Honestly, Pitch, I don't know. It's like. I don't know, it's like classy pizza, basically. They have a lot of things you can choose from. The menu is really big. Like, they have burgers, they have brunch stuff, they have fried chicken and waffles, but the pizza is so good. I love how they bring it out on their table and they use like that little...
Tomato cans.
When your pizza is ready, you're like, oh shoot, it's like getting close. Like when they put the little can on your table.
It tastes really, really good. Mm. The flavors are really good. The one that we like, the Mia, is the sausage and pepperoni, right?
Yeah.
And then mozzarella cheese, all those flavors is, oh my God, it's so good.
Yeah.
Really, really good. I'm gonna be honest, probably my favorite thing about it is probably the wings.
Yeah.
Because the wings are really, really good. They have the traditional, the buffalo style ones, but also have different ones. They have Thai peanut,
and then they have rosemary, sweet and spicy rosemary or something like that. So honestly, it's just, I don't know, it's like their pizza and their wings, it has their own taste. It tastes like Pitch pizza. It doesn't taste like anybody else's pizza. And so it's honestly somewhere you can go if it's like we went on there one of our first dates.
Yeah.
And or it's somewhere you can go if you're just chilling and hanging out with friends, or I feel like you could even have like a rehearsal dinner there. They just have, it's just kind of like a wide variety of people that come to enjoy their food. And I don't know, it's like the atmosphere that can fit any occasion. It's a just want to walk in and eat place, or I want to plan something really nice place.
Also, they have a really good selection of
alcohol.
They have wines, the beer, they have cider, they have a whole bunch of stuff that is really, really, really good.
Their sangria, to me, the red sangria is fire. They're offering pretty good deals on their bottles of wine or cocktail kits. Mm-hmm. So you're able to get wine or cocktails to go.
They have one of my favorite beers, Pacifico, and it's really, really good.
We're gonna go on our walk.
So get some exercise in, because we've been here being bad and it's time to get to work a little bit.
Yeah, we need to work out this great food. So. Yeah.
All right.
See you guys.